Thank you. Darn.
He's done it.
Thank God.
I,
I'd just like to pay tribute to Professor Alan Rea for coming all the way up here. I thought you spoke passionately about your subject, and particularly about Duncan Bain. It was wonderful. And finally, Morag. Morag, it's really important we have you. I hope you don't call me Morag, but Peter wanted Argyle Gaelic speaker. And there was, he phoned me as if I could do anything about it, because I don't have the Gaelic. I had it actually until I was two, when my parents threw it out of me. Buggers. Anyway, that's the story of many of us up here. But thank you, it was really important. And this place, Morag, is like a fridge, as you know. So you're off the hook as well. To all the old stalwarts, they're all here, I'd like to thank them. There's Drew Main, came all the way up again to help. Kathleen Hannigan, or if you want to stand up and wave, do so. Helen Thompson, Vivian Price, and then the singers, Helen Watt and Audrey, as usual, fantastic. And Ian Craig and Katie Craig, thank you very, very much. First of all, start with the whistleblowers. Thanks so much, Morgan. You never stopped all afternoon. Particularly Eddie, and particularly the fact that there was two or three pieces that they'd actually written for this afternoon. That's correct.
Yes.
So there you are. We have a premiere. Finally, I've got here, very important, I call them the Swiss Guard of St Conans, which is the Tainor Gaelic Choir. They always come to dress you. The Swiss Guard of St Conans, I call it. Wonderful. Thank you so much yet again for supporting us. Finally, it's called into the organ. I was so deaf because he did say. Thank Paul at the back there for playing, and for the pipers. That was lovely, both Ian and Sinclair. I can't get over Ian. He's an amazing guy that people don't realise. He's the backbone of this, because not only does his family have been involved in St Conans, and Ian spends most of his time repairing this building, as does his nephew. So they're really important, these pipe tunes. I think it was marvellous. Well done, Sinclair and Ian. Finally, and I'm nearly there, just one more minute, what you don't realise is that Peter used a lot of backroom boys to help him. Some is the Brigadier here?
No.
Brigadier John McFarlane. We had our first meeting with him. You had just you and I, and then you took over, quite rightly so. The Brig is ill with cancer. He told us, I think he put us on to you, you know, Prof, I suspect. He was a very good one behind the scenes. And another person who might not be here, but I can't see him, is Halbert Jameson. Behind the scenes, he helped you, and he particularly wanted to mention that. And yet again, behind the scenes, is Ian MacIntyre. Because Ian MacIntyre helped you with a lot of the things that were put up again. Finally, DB's looking there, all huddled, nearly there. David Price, back. Have I missed out anybody? The Mitchell Library. And finally, if anybody of you want to put your own show up, or you've got any talent, become a friend, do your own thing. We've got Paul doing the organ here, lots of people come in. And what I love coming to this place is occasionally I stop and I come in here and somebody's just playing a violin on their own. Or singing in their own. Isn't that wonderful? So become a friend and enjoy this place. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Got some hot drinks. Thank you, next door for you if you're interested. So please stay with us.